Hey, welcome back everybody. This is Tick. We're playing some more Dauntless. Alright, we got a few code breakers.
We've got a lot to discuss, Slayer.
Let's go ahead and break us some cores. Oh, I got four of them. Adrenaline. Frenzy. Nice. Silver, defense core. Warmth, iceborne, nimble. Use damage, low health, blah blah blah. Okay. Silver Slayer. Increased lantern charge gain from attacks. And one more, a utility. Wow, look at all these things. Weasworth. Alright, I like it. So that's done with that. Now let's talk to this lady and see what quest she's got for us.
You've got this.
City on the Verge. Achieve Slayer level 4. Hunt Skarm, Hunk Strike. Craft one of these lanterns with Ank and Drew. Craft Scholar's Difference. Craft Seal. Complete Zal's quest, the Ironclad Admiral. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and accept it. You've hit some impressive milestones, Slayer. And just in time, too. That storm out there beyond the frontier, that's a maelstrom, and it's undergone a, let's call it a growth spurt. I can't explain it, that's the only Orly's job. But I do know that it stirred up the behemoths, and I sent them crashing into the formerly safe territories near Ransgate. The monstrous Verge, the Yonder's keys, they're gone. The maelstrom has consumed everything out there in ways we haven't begun to understand, but I do know this. Huge full-grown behemoths we've never faced on the sheltered frontier are showing up right on the city's doorstep. But I'm not going to throw away your life by sending you straight into the maelstrom. First, you need to meet two important people. Akandru's forgotten more about Aethersmithin than most ever learn. He'll ensure your lantern is up to snuff, and while he doesn't have a ship anymore, that's Olsen's admiral, Zai is staying on to help the fight. He'll get Austin Firepower into the hands of Slayers as soon as he can.
Don't be a stranger.
So we've already started this a little bit.
Time you got back out there.
We've got Slayer 4. We crafted a lantern. Now we just gotta hunt one of them.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, and he's got a quest. But I think we need to go take some stuff out. Pursuit. Let's go ahead and take out the Skarn. Oh man, there's stuff everywhere.
I have interesting new developments.
Don't ignore me, Slayer.
We don't have any good armor, so we'll just stay with what we got. Do we have any shock weapons? We do have a shock weapon, so we will equip that. There we go. But we don't have any of the armor to protect us, any of this Terra armor. So we'll just go in. Alright, it's my first time to this island, so not sure what to expect. But we'll just follow people around, see where they go. Oh, don't fall down there. Can we pass up all this stuff right here? We'll let them go ahead and start the fight while we do a little mining. Running us over. Let me get these out the way. Here we go. is all over him. There we go. This armor is pretty rough on him. Alright, it's my chance. Wait for that armor to come off one more time. Waiting on it. And now. I wonder if you can break that armor off. Oh, they used up all the healing already. Oh, looks like he's cracked up top. Waiting for that armor to come off one more time. Alright, we're just gone. Ooh, stone fragments. I think that's what we need. Give me another stone fragment. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And he's getting enraged. He's gathering more fragments. There. Oh, I double clicked it. Accidentally double clicked my Q. Did not mean to do that. Ooh, that was a big hit, big hit. Get out of here. I wonder if this is another multi-stage fight. I don't know, but he's gone somewhere. Them burrow away. Okay, I guess I'll follow them. Looks like they found them. Let's go ahead and start heading that way. Oh, what just happened? I fell to my death or something. This guy in their side swiping. Chop that tail off. Chop that tail. Thank you. finally. Whoa, that one took a minute. But we did it finally. Let's see what we got for it. Ram, Stony Hide, Sky Bloom. I'll pick that stuff up. Slayer Boons, Break Parts, Mini Stone Commons, Hunt Past Progress, blah, blah, blah. Terra Orb Common, maybe? Well, whatever it is, we're out of here. Let's go see if we can't upgrade something.
Got something interesting, Skipper.
Let's get back up here.
Greetings, Slayer.
Oh, we can upgrade this one a couple times. Look at that. That is the, is this the electric? Oh no, I can create it. Oh, sweet. So let's go ahead and create us a new weapon. Create a new weapon. We got two more new swords. And there's the Terra Orbs. And the newer orbs.
Before give those behemoths a taste of Austrian quality.
That's something
good
new.
To see ya.
All right, so we can create all the Shrake armor. I think I'm going to do it. So that way when we fight them, we can be in their armor. And then we need Nora Orbs to upgrade them. So, wasn't that what we were getting? Let's see. Oh, yeah, so we can be in their armor and upgrading it. I like it. Still not as good as our other armor, but what can you do? And then we can make some of these, but not all of them. Here we go. Pillars of Stone. Ooh, we got some Terra Orbs, which we could upgrade. Hey, might as well, right? Loving it.
Back to work.
All right, so we got to go fight that other one again. But we're going to end this one here. My name's Tick. Hope you all enjoyed it. And we'll be back for more quests. Y'all take it easy.